Going live, bro. You heard? Fuck that, bro. Going live out this bitch, bro. Niggas be to all types of stories out there, man. Niggas don't even know the real. Niggas just be believing and saying anything, man. And then when they get their whole mouth rearranged, it's like, oh, I didn't know. Oh, I ain't really have nothing to do with that. But you always, y'all niggas always want to speak on shit, man. So I'm going to do this shit live for y'all niggas one time, man. That's a fact, man. Killer Kev, Boxing Kev, Crackhead Kev, you can suck my dick, nigga. You ain't no killer, nigga. You ain't never hurt nobody, you pussy. Word, facts. Let's get that out the way. Forever do black, forever turn low, nigga. Forever raw. But yeah, nigga, like I was saying, nigga, in my little snips. Niggas know what time it is, nigga. That nigga in Green Haven right now, nigga, acting like a bitch, nigga. He not even Crip no more, nigga. That nigga blood now. Now he aping, nigga. Yeah, running behind fucking Turf and what's son name? And Turf little brother, nigga. Snipes, nigga. Y'all niggas is crazy. Y'all niggas always got bags name in y'all mouth, though. And don't got no money in your pocket, nigga. Pull some money out, nigga. Go in your wallet right now and pull some money out, nigga. I can pull some money out of my wallet, nigga. This is money, nigga. Let me show you, nigga. This is money, nigga. This is all hundos, too, and 20s, nigga. You heard, nigga? Hundos and 20s, nigga. I get to this shit, nigga. Y'all niggas will never stop that. But yeah, nigga, let's talk about these hoe-ass niggas, man. Because y'all niggas is some hoe-ass niggas. Y'all niggas always got my fucking name in y'all mouth, man. Then when I see y'all niggas act like y'all don't see me. Y'all say, what's up? Or frown your face up, but hurry up and get the fuck in your car and get the fuck up out of there. Because y'all niggas know what time it is, nigga. Y'all know what time it is with me, nigga. Y'all know I be on timing when I'm in Brownsville, nigga. Y'all know I be looking for an op, nigga. Y'all know I be on terrorizing time, nigga. Y'all already know what time. I'm ever, forever gonna be like that. Every time I come over there, nigga, nothing but pressure, nothing but aggression, nothing but fucking terrorists, nigga. Straight terrorists over there, nigga. Y'all niggas in the Ville, and I'm forever gonna be like that with y'all bitch ass niggas over there, nigga. That's just what it is, nigga. I ain't started, but I'ma finish it, nigga. But yeah, y'all Hawaiian niggas, man. Yeah, but like I was saying, nigga, I could talk about that shit now, nigga. That nigga Red got my fucking son Rel killed, nigga. Yeah, nigga. That's a fact, nigga. Then had a nigga pick my son gun up, nigga. And call him and say, yo, yeah, that shit done, Rel dead, nigga. Couldn't never speak on that shit before because that man was alive, you know what I'm saying? And he was running the streets, and even though he was a fuck-ass nigga, when I bumped into his ass in Sing Sing, yeah, he ain't tell niggas how he took the 100-yard dash through that fucking yard, got the fuck up out that yard, nigga. Yeah, that's a fact. God bless the day. God bless the dead, my son T, from the star, nigga. He would have told you that's an absolute fact, nigga. Yeah, nigga. On the A side, nigga, had that nigga tear ass to that front gate, nigga. That nigga was no fucking gangster Red know what time. But what y'all didn't know about that nigga Red, been a fucking rat, nigga. That's why his brother ain't fuck with him, nigga. And the only reason why my son Rel died, nigga, is because that man was mad that my son Rel was getting more love from his brother than him. But his brother ain't fuck with him because that rat ass nigga told on 3 different occasions, nigga. And let's talk about it, nigga. Down south, nigga. Yeah, let's talk about it, nigga. When you got caught with that counterfeit money, nigga, you told, nigga. That's one reason. That's the first reason why he pulled back from your bitch ass. Then that shit with you and Vaughn in Allentown, nigga. When you and LaVon told on that nigga who shot y'all, nigga. Yeah. Hamza's son, nigga. Yeah, that's a fact, nigga. Yeah, you told, nigga. Both of y'all niggas, nigga. And then that nigga Red was a whole ass nigga, nigga. Because he was mad about Kima, nasty ass. And another bitch that, a bitch I was fucking that he was fucking. And a bitch that my son Red was fucking that he was fucking. Nigga, he was mad about them dirty ass bitches. Nigga, niggas ain't give a fuck about them bitches, nigga. Them bitches was sucking mad dick. That's it, nigga. You feel me? telling niggas, nigga, how you got your own block, you got your own everything. Why you mad about two niggas? One, I just came home from jail. Two, rel only dealing with like 25 grams, nigga. You dealing with a half a breezo, nigga. Why you worried about us? That nigga was just on niggas' dick. He was jealous. That nigga had mad hatred in his heart because nigga, his brother ain't want to fuck with him because his brother knew he was in no fucking good, man. Listen to me, man. Real shit, nigga. Real shit, man. I'm about to air all a couple of niggas out right now, yo. Because niggas be talking real hot, but niggas don't know I done saved niggas' lives and all that, nigga. We gonna talk about all that, nigga. Niggas know when I was on that hill, nigga. Niggas know Howard and Pacific, the whole Kingsbury, all that shit, nigga. Me and my nigga had that whole shit on lock, nigga. Y'all niggas wasn't getting not $1 up there, nigga. That's a fact, nigga. 2001, nigga. Y'all niggas know what it is, nigga. Y'all niggas know what it is, nigga. Y'all niggas wasn't getting no money in Kingsbury in 2001, nigga. No money whatsoever in that area, nigga. Because y'all niggas know me and my son was running down on niggas. Ask Nap, ask G-Bo, ask Notes, ask all them niggas. They would tell you that van pull up, nigga. Niggas know what time it was when that van pulled up, nigga. Y'all niggas know what it is, nigga. Stop playing like y'all niggas don't fucking know, nigga. Niggas wasn't acting like that, nigga. Niggas is not like that, nigga. I know y'all niggas. Y'all niggas is pussy. But back to this bitch-ass nigga, Rel, nigga. This nigga, yo. Got my son killed, yo. Had another nigga that I was cool with. Fuck him. That's why his nephew killed him. You see how calm as a bitch? Kill my man, my nephew killed you. You heard? You shot my other man killed you. Killed your other man. So it all worked out, nigga. But yeah, got my other man to run down on my son while he was with his wife and his kid, man, and his son, man. And murder my son about some jewelry, nigga. Cause he was mad about a bracelet and a chain. The chain that his brother, a bracelet and shit, his brother gave my man Rel and shit. He don't even know my son. He ain't get that shit to my man. My son had to pay for that shit. My son Rel bought that bracelet from that nigga. That shit wasn't free, nigga. He ain't fucking shit free, nigga. You think niggas just giving away $10,000 bracelets? Fuck out of here. $10,000 pieces and shit? My son paid for all that, nigga. That fucking block on Howard and Pacific, nigga. That shit was doing like 800, 900.